Bogota covered over 4,000 kilometers and pinpointed over 70,000 places in which the security of the city had to be improved in order to make it safer for women at night. Because Bogota has been one of the pioneer cities in implementing and promoting the use of bicycles as an alternative transportation mode, it was obvious that the next step was to do the same thing with the over 400 kilometers of bike lanes that the city has. So today, what we're going to do precisely is cover part of this extensive network in order to assess how safe these bike lanes are for women at night. And of course, the links we've established with the other cities that have participated in this project, specifically Nairobi and New Delhi, have been amazing because we have not only exchanged information and helped us, that has helped us improve our practices, but we've also been able to also share our good practices with these two cities.